To get tree sap off your hands, rub a little bit of cooking oil onto your skin, scrubbing lightly for 30 to 60 seconds. If there's still sap on your hands, pour some baking soda directly onto the sticky spot and mix it with the oil until the sap breaks down. Alternatively, try rubbing some peanut butter onto the sap to help it come off. You can also use toothpaste or rubbing alcohol. Whichever method you use, wash your hands with warm, soapy water when you're finished to get rid of any leftover residue.